work, Americano! I'm proud of you! I must go get my rocket launcher now. Here, you take Nonna's minigun. Careful, it is heavy.
Thanks, I've actually handled one of these before. By the way, how do I get to the Vatican?
Oh, it's easy. Go around the castello and then turn left through the park. Go straight ahead, and there you can find Papa Mobile.
I'm not sure that's my kind of ride.
Silly boy. Is the new Papa Mobile. Il Papa have it made all special. You see, he's good. Now go.
We'll be right back.
yes! Thanks, crazy old Italian lady, and thank you, Mr. Pope! And on the eighth day, the Lord gave unto Sam a mech, and it was good.
Let God sort them out.
world's slowest game of peekaboo? Let's get that book. What did Father Mikhail say? Find the statue of Saints. What was it? John? Paul? Ringo? George! Right. Now, turn to... What the hell is a sigil anyway? I don't even... screw it. This should do it.
The fuck?
Found it.
So, an old Slavic text we found in Italy told us that the Middle Eastern artifact we're looking for, which is actually of alien origin, is in France.
Yep.
This is actually one of our less convoluted missions.
You sure it's in Carcassonne, then?
I am sure it is there, but I am not sure a path is wise. This grail, whatever it is, I fear it is anathema unto God. Men died to hide it, to shield the world from its influence.
Or to keep it for themselves. Whatever their reasons, we need it. We're gonna win this war, no matter the cost.
And what if cost is our soul?
I'll write them a check.
5 minutes to drop.
What's the situation on the ground?
Oh, Catfu. Mental captured the town a while back. We can expect heavy enemy activity.
Nice. I like a challenge.
You're set to rendezvous with a French resistance cell. Contact's name is Michelle. She'll meet you on the main square. The resistance will get you into the castle.
What was that?
What the fuck?
Lost engine 2!
Gremlins are real!
We got raiders on our tail! This thing flies like a sack of potatoes! A sack of potatoes that's about to fall out of the sky! Start bailing, now!
You heard the lady. Go! Geronimo!
What the fuck?
Everyone, report!
I'm okay!
I got out.
I lost my shoe!
Winds are too strong. Can anyone hear me?
Try to stay together. Don't get scattered.
We're...
Guys, hello? Shit, I can't see anything. Is that a tree? Hello? Anyone there? Quinn? Carter? Kenny? Yeah, this mission is going great! It's a long way to that town. I'm gonna need a ride.
stuck in this here bell tower, which you might find funny seeing as my name is Annabelle, but frankly, we're in a bit of a pickle, or whatever it's called around here. A bit of a souffle, maybe. And we sure could use a hand, preferably one with a gun in it.
I'll have to take a detour. Oh, I'll have to ditch the bike. Bye, baby. I'll miss you. I smell trouble. Might as well be carrying a can on a piece of string.
Namaste, mon frère. Have you come to be taken and become one with Mother Nature?
What?
They have come from the stars to put us back in touch with the Earth.
Is there, like, another set of alien invaders that I'm not aware of?
No, they are not invaders. Look, I will show you.
Oh, no.
Come, let us celebrate the dawn of Aquarius. Help us change ourselves so we can change the world. Take us up in your divine chariots and teach us the path of peace.
Yeah, about that. You might want to take cover.
is an all!
Punish them for their negative karmic footprint!
Send them back to the astral plane! Rearrange their chakras with your fists!
I can see in your aura that you are a powerful friend of the Earth. Now, mon frère, it is time to seek out their base and bring peace. By crushing the oppressor, you must head there, to the south, as the eagle flies. But you cannot go on foot like a hobbit. You will need a mighty steed. Here, take the keys to my combine harvester.
You're a terrible hippie. You know that?
Well, you have to go with the flow, mon frère. Can you dig it?
Like a grave. Oh, wow, that came out really sinister. Anyway, bye, hippie dude.
Happy trails, mon frère.
See what this thing can do.